Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel, and we are at CommunicAsia 2019 in Singapore, and I'm at the Israel Pavilion, and I'm sitting with guy Talmi from PayKey. So here we are going to talk about how PayKey is innovating in the market and what all solutions they are bringing to the market. So Guy, tell me something about PayKey and what are your key focus areas today?
Okay, hi everybody. PayKey was established a few years ago with a goal to bridge the gap between banking, telcos and social and messaging application. Today, we all spend most of our time on social network and messaging application. This is where we share information, this is where we communicate, this is where we shop today, but this is also where we expect to get our financial services. Now, with current offering from banks and telcos, you need to leave the social conversation or messaging application and open a dedicated app of the bank. But with PayKey, we have closed that gap, enabling customers to actually access any financial services from within the messaging platform. We did it by developing a dedicated solution which is called a social banking or social telco solution, which is based on a proprietary keyboard with one unique feature, which is the banking button. So one customer press this banking button, we open up a menu of services that enable peer-to-peer payment, account information, cardless cash, prepaid top-up, customer support, chatbot, etc.
So what are some of the geographies that you are looking at?
Actually, we are working now with 15 banks and e-wallets around the globe. We have nice presence in Asia Pacific, working with companies like Standard Charter in Korea, Taiwan and Hong Kong. We have two other banks in Korea, which are Shinhan Bank and NH Bank. We also have some nice presence in India with PhonePe, and expanding to other countries. We have a few customers in Latin America, including the Vivienda in Colombia, Banorte in Mexico, and soon to launch with a few other customers in that region. And also in Europe, customers like HSBC in the UK and ING in Poland.
Okay. So with your solution, what are some of the big innovations that you are bringing to the market?
The biggest innovation is actually enabling customers to access financial services from within any application. Up until now, we see dedicated application for dedicated service, but customers today expect to have a much more transparent and intuitive level of service. And banks have no way to close that gap. Most of the innovation that we present is really around customer experience, enabling that unique customer journey that is only available by social networks and messaging application. And now with us, banks and telcos can offer that to their customers.
Okay. And now, what can we expect from PayKey in the future? What are your plans for the future?
Okay. We are expanding to other verticals. So as I said, we started with banks, moved into mobile and e-wallets, and now we're moving into the telco space. So this is our next goal, next market segment that we're trying to approach. And also we enlarged the number of services. Our first service that we supported was peer-to-peer payment. That was the initial service and initial demand from banks. And from then on, we expanded to additional services. And today we see ourselves as the gateway to enable any financial and telco services on our solution.
Okay, Guy, thanks a lot for sharing your thoughts, and it's a pleasure to speak with you.
Thank you very much.